I cannot get the water to not spill out of the pot.
So annoying. And it's that slimy, starchy water that leaves a mess on your stove.
Every single time. So I asked Stephanie this morning, is this really the solution to my not so happy words that come from the kitchen? This really is gonna be it. Laquay, they have taken so many things. When we wanna do it fast, easy, and we wanna be able to do it in something that is great grade silicone, okay? So exactly. We're gonna have this for a long time. This is going to be making our pasta in the microwave, and it's gonna be our colander, which means there's not another thing we have to pull out.
Nothing
and
else to
no
wash.
No water is going to be stuck hard to my stovetop, right?
You're exactly. Promising me this, Stephanie? This is ingeniously designed. Sometimes you run into things you're like, oh man, I wish I had thought of that.
This
and
is
that
it?
Is exactly the way I look at our Laquay pasta cooker. Laquay is a European brand known for their premium grade silicone. And what we love about silicone is that it's flexible, it's naturally antibacterial, nonstick, and it's perfect in the microwave. So let's talk pasta. How long does it take to boil water? 10 minutes. Now I can cook a whole box of pasta in the time it would take me to boil water on the stove. So I'm gonna take my pasta, I'm gonna put it into my Laquay. It is the exact length of the spaghetti. Thank you for that. Why did it take us so long to find something we didn't have to break the spaghetti in? Then I'm gonna take my water, and no matter what kind of pasta I'm using, I'm gonna fill the water just over the top of the noodles. That's it. The water right from the sink. Do not boil the water first.
Don't boil the water.
Dry pasta, water in. We're about, what, 5 seconds of effort now? Put the lid on. No problem there. It's got this great silicone lid, fits right on. Notice how it's vented. This is the problem with your stovetop. It's not vented in your pot. Notice how there's a lip here. So when it boils up, it doesn't boil over, and this will catch all that starchy water instead of your burners. Here's where it gets amazing. I'm gonna pop this into the microwave. Takes how long to boil water? 10 minutes. Guess what it takes to cook this entire box of pasta? 10 minutes. So in the time you would be just waiting for the pot to boil
the water
on the stove, I'm gonna be done here and good to go. So now I've taken it out. This is where it's really fun. You take the lid, you flip it over. Now the lid secures down. This is my colander. Because remember, there's still some residual water in there from cooking the pasta.
Yeah.
Now I'm dumping the water into the sink. So what have I made dirty? A pot, a colander, a lid, the stove? No, this is all that I have used. This is dishwasher safe, by the way. It'll pop right into the dishwasher. Honestly, silicone's so easy to clean.
What?
I just rinse it off with a little sponge. We're good to go. And look what just happened. I didn't hear any bad words coming from Tina. And I have an entire box of cooked pasta.
Okay, this all came from in there?
Absolutely, that's the entire box, the 1 pound box. So then you start to think about, okay, all the things I boil water to make pasta.
Yeah.
I make mac and cheese for my kids.
Yep.
You're not there yet, but you will get there. Mac and cheese is like one of the 4 food groups of toddlers.
Yeah.
So again, I could take something like my box macaroni, cook the noodles in here. I can mix the cheese in here and off I go. But I don't even have to take it out of here. I made my tricolor pasta. I always, you know, you get asked to bring a salad to something.
Yeah.
From the cooked pasta, dump in your ingredients. Why
it's
not?
It's now your container.
Right? This is now your container. It can be a travel container. It can be whatever you want it to be. I can even mix my dressing right in here. So you don't have to, you know, constantly change the vessels in which you are cooking. The other thing Laquay does I really, really like is they give us a little cheat sheet, because anytime you get something new, I know there's always a little bit of, gosh, am I gonna know what to do with it? So this shows you the types of pasta, which is pretty much all of them that go in there and cook for 10 minutes. When you use denser pastas, any of the thicker wheat pastas, the more natural pastas, those cook for 12 minutes, so it's right there. Some of the smaller, you know, capitellis and the little guys, they cook for 8. I'll tell you, if you buy those fresh pastas, I like to do the cheats and feel gourmet.
Yeah.
I don't make the fresh pasta all that often, but I'll buy it refrigerated.
Yeah.
It cooks in like 3 minutes.
Really?
It's so easy. Now, those cook quicker on the stove too, but you have to wait for the water to boil. So the big difference is here, I am never waiting for the water to boil. I pop the pasta in dry. I drain it right from the lid. I could put this lid on and take it to the potluck, and I am good to go. It is so much easier to deal with, and not once have I had to clean up that nasty, starchy water from my stove.
Take my money. Take, I'm sold.
Yeah, your husband called. Please buy 3.
Oh, I'm telling you. The fact that you have to wait for the water to boil, that's already. You have to time your whole pasta making over the water boiling. Then, we were joking about, you know, the little myth of put the wooden spoon across the top of the
pot. Yeah, how grandma told you to stop it from boiling over.
Such a myth.
Yeah, I know, grandma, you were wrong. I love you, but you were wrong. That didn't work. This works, though. Look at
no
this.
No pot.
This is the colander. No pot to clean
no
up.
No colander.
I cooked in here. I did not pre-boil the water. It all cooked at the same time, and then I drained from the lid. This is the one I love, because, you know, when I start to say bad words in the kitchen, is that I do things too quickly, because I think I'm so good at everything.
Yeah.
And I'll be taking my mac and cheese is when it tends to happen, because those little guys are slippery.
Right.
And I have my colander in the sink, and I go whoosh, and half the pasta goes whoosh right out of the colander and into the sink. It hits the garbage disposal, and you're like, is it still okay if I feed that to my kid? Does that, will anybody know?
Five second rule.
Will anybody know? So you're taking away the whole colander issue as well. And listen, if you cook something like bow tie and you take some jarred cheese sauce, who's ever gonna know? I'm not gonna tell them. You mix it up in here, and this is mac and cheese. I mean, honestly, even if you wanted to make a cheese sauce on the stove or mix in some fresh, you know, veggie and shredded cheese, you can do all that. But you are taking away the difficult part.
What?
What's the difficult part? Boiling the water, keeping the pasta from boiling over on the stove, and managing to strain it. And here, if you have dexterity issues, and I will tell you, I am certainly getting there with some of the thumb issues from spending too much time on the phone, to hold a pot of hot boiling water, even with the lid on it, and then drain it into a colander, that's scary. So once your hands start to not do that so well, this is such a safer solution. This is so easy to grab. The good thing about silicone is it never gets boiling hot to the touch. So at most, I might touch it with a towel, but honestly, for the most part, once you've cooked it, you can just grab it right out of the microwave.
I am shocked at what it looks like and how much comes out of it, because you don't, when you visually look at it, it doesn't look like it could
it
do
would
that
hold
much.
The pound.
Right.
Yeah.
But I'll tell you what, I would give you $19.95 for one time. I would give you a $20 bill for one time that I had to deal with boiling over the water.
I agree.
I would say, I'll give you 20 bucks, make this not happen.
Yep.
And you get this, and Laquay is known for the quality of the silicone. They are known for taking things in our life and making them microwavable. And again, it's one of those, why was this not a thing before?
Absolutely. Why did it take us so long to realize that boiling things over on the stove is annoying? And draining things into a colander when they're boiling hot is not easy for many people to do. So I love the fact that Laquay has changed it. Yes, so if you haven't thought about this, first of all, fresh pesto is very easy to make. Mark's little pole chopper would be perfect for it.
Yeah.
But even if you buy it ready-made, if you just take any shape of pasta and you mix in some pesto, it really elevates it and just makes a fun, nice, light meal. You can put some fresh tomatoes with it. You could toss a salad with it. And again, you're going to cook this from dry without pre-boiling the water in 10 minutes in the microwave.
I want to remind you how much is coming out of here, because when you're looking at it, it really doesn't look like that much can come out.
One pound box.
The whole thing.
Yep.
Oh, see, look.
There's another
one. We've been talking.
Yep.
We've already made pasta. And I love that Stephanie was talking about, you get the little like cheat sheet, right?
Yes, you're gonna get that card. It's got a couple recipes in it, but it just reminds you of cooking times. So it's nothing you get scared of. I take my lid, I flip it over. And again, if you looked inside my microwave, you would see that there's no boil over in the microwave either, because the lid catches the bubbles and the starchy water. I flip it over to colander style, and look, I can do this one-handed. By the way, right out of the microwave, not burning hot on my hands. The water's hot because it's boiled and cooked the pasta, but the lid isn't, the vessel isn't, so I am having such an easier time with my hands. I have saved money. By the way, by the time, what have we been talking for 8 minutes, we would not even have the water boiling on the stove yet, and we are done, pasta ready to go.
I am buying this. I am buying everybody. I know this. I'm gonna be the hero to everyone. Because this is genius.
You know, if you need a fun gift to show up with someone's house and be like, I got something for you, I'm gonna change the way you make pasta. Yeah, because it's not expensive, but it's unique.
Useful.
And it's useful. It's a lifesaver. It's a kitchen saver.
Useful. Okay, 641-537. Somebody get my phone, because we're gonna hear.
We'll save you one.
I'm telling you, under $20, I love this. We're not gonna be cleaning a pot. We're not cleaning a colander. The microwave, it's doing all of it. And Stephanie promises it tastes delicious.
Tastes exactly the same. I made you a big old bowl.
Done. Done. Take my money. I love it. Thank you, Stephanie.
Good to see you.
You have changed my world. We are going to hear from the Beekman boys, by the way, because they're coming up with something pretty